My name is Bill, and we're in Escanaba at the third annual consumer conference. I went through the RAP program with Jeannie and Bobby in February, and the night before I was thinking, do I want to do this, and what's going on in my life? And you know, I was kind of afraid, and I wasn't sure that I was going to even go the next day. But when I thought about it, mental illness brought me to that group, and I firmly believe in moving forward, not going backwards. I believe in recovery. And I met people there I hadn't met before, and I just was able to look at things instead of tunnel vision, like a lot of areas in my life. I was able to see other people's aspects of how they deal with things. I realized I was not alone in this, and I realized that there is a chance for recovery, but you have to plan the plan and not the results. Bob and Jean are just absolutely fantastic in this program. It's like a gift from God for me to have people like that that overextend their lives and share what their experiences have been. I absolutely love it. I believe it. I think it should be. When you get a voting age, everybody should have to do this. I just think it's something that helps everybody, whether you have mental illness or not. And I'm really grateful. I'm grateful for people I've met, and to be able to change my way of thinking, because I'm very set in my ways and very stubborn about a lot of things. So just give me a new lease on life, and new way of looking at things and appreciating my recovery.